he was such a good chipmunk. I can't believe this happened. He was just minding his business, eating the nuts, and two squirrels came down from this tree and started throwing acorns at his head. He never bothered any other chipmunk. We're gonna miss him so much. Nobody deserves this.